Good morning, Eisenhower. I'm your host, Stephanie, along with
Jess. Today is Monday, October 28th, Day B.
Today in history, on October 28th, 1964, Vietnam War U.S. officials deny any involvement in bombing North Vietnam.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
And now for today's announcements with
Campbell
and Ellie.
Good morning, I'm Campbell along with
Ellie.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, sunny, high of 61 degrees. Tonight, partly cloudy skies, low of 37. Tomorrow, intervals of sunshine and clouds, high of 54. Now here's Campbell with today's announcements.
Thank you, Ellie. Halloween is almost here, so ghost a friend for a dollar during lunch periods today through Tuesday, October 29th. The ghostings will be delivered to homeroom on Halloween. REACT encourages the student body to support REACT's efforts to ghost everyone in the school. The money raised will be donated to a Make-A-Wish Foundation. The boys' soccer team takes on FAMS today in the first round of playoffs. Come out and support the team. Go Generals! Attention 7th and 8th grade boys interested in playing basketball for Eisenhower. All medical forms must be returned by November 21st in order for you to try out. No exceptions. There will be a team meeting Wednesday, October 30th in room 208 from 3 to 3:15. Here's Ellie with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Campbell. Attention student council members, the NJASC trip is tomorrow. Be there at 6:55 a.m. if you are going. Also, there is a meeting after school on Tuesday for all members. This is a reminder to all 8th grade students. The university program open house will be at Ramapo High School Tuesday, October 29th at 7 p.m. The Chainlink Club will be having a bake sale after school tomorrow in the Team 1 hallway. Please support the club by buying a Tasty Fall treat. Better hurry, snacks ran out fast last time. Hope to see you all there. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Cassidy in 7L, Ashley in 7L, Claire in 6H, and Miss Bittman. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is big breaded chicken topped with bruschetta salad. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is potato and cheese pierogies and meatballs with brown gravy. What's in the headlines?
The American ambassador was summoned by the Spanish government to address all allegations that the National Security Agency collected data on millions of telephone calls in Spain.
And now for today's feature with
Margo
and Matt.
Thanks, Campbell and Ellie. Pens, pencils, and rulers galore.
I just can't believe what they have in the store.
This feature on school shopping will help us learn more.
Back to school shopping. Hello, Eisenhower.
I am sure that you are all excited to go back to school shopping.
Did you know that back to school shopping season is the second largest shopping season next to the winter holidays?
It is also a time when students go shopping for their new fall clothes, as you probably know.
Let's go see what Eisenhower got and where they went shopping.
Where did you guys get your school clothes?
I get mine at Me and You in the City, and I get, like, everything there.
I like going to Delia's and Abercrombie.
I like there too.
And what did you guys get there?
I got a bunch of shirts and pants, and I also get a lot of dresses there.
I got a lot of jeans and shorts and some shirts.
Sounds great. Thank you. Where did you go school shopping, Marissa?
Well, Kate, I went to many different places to go back to school shopping, like Nordstrom, Bloomingdale's.
Where did you guys get your school clothes?
I like Forever 21.
I like going to Love Culture.
And what did you guys get there?
Well, I got a bunch of shirts and like a tie-dye vest.
I get like jeans and like sweaters.
Sounds good. Thank you.
Lots of other places in the mall. And I got sweaters.
Did you guys go school shopping?
Yeah, I went school shopping.
I did too.
And what did you guys get?
I got shoes.
I got shoes at Nike Outlet.
And where did you get your shoes?
I got my shoes at the Sports Authority.
Thank you. No. Where did you guys go school shopping?
Like Abercrombie and Hollister and like the Gap.
And what about you?
Abercrombie, Hollister, American Eagle, stuff like that, Sea Wonder.
And what did you guys get there?
Like jeans, like shirts, like shoes.
And what did you get?
I got a dress for the first day of school, and I got shirts because it's cold outside, and jeans and other things because it's cold.
Thank you.
Jeans, shirts, and a lot of shoes. And I can't wait to wear everything.
Thank you. Where did you go school shopping?
P.S. in Abercrombie.
And what did you get there?
Tank tops, tops, and pants.
Thank you. As you can see, Eisenhower, we all went shopping many different places like Brandy Melville, Abercrombie, and Hollister. And we all got different things like shirts, skirts, pants, leggings, jeans, and many more. Stay trendy, Eisenhower. Produced by Kate and Sophie.
We are ever so sad that we have to go.
Because today happens to be our very last show.
Now back to the very best host of the day.
Here are your hosts, Steffi and Jay.
Thank you, Margie and Matt. And now for the joke of the day.
Which mountain is always sleeping?
I don't know, which mountain?
Mount Everest.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower.
Today's our last show.
Have a Mayfay Monday.